unable to win the draw from Marlow. One time blast by Muzzin. He scores. It took 4 seconds. And the Leafs lead 3-0. His first as a Maple Leaf.
Faceoff win is the key, and the one-timer from Muzzin. Rowney tried to get out there for the block and may have inadvertently screened John Gibson. So Jake Muzzin, who can shoot it, hammers his fifth of the season.